Cape Town, the South African city plans to shut off the taps to 4 million people, but it's just one of the many cities around the world with too little water. 3 years of very low rainfall has also been the cause of this crisis. Low rainfall. What could have stopped the clouds from pouring rain? Is it possible to induce rainfall when it fails naturally? Know it now. When the sun shines on water bodies on Earth, water evaporates, rises up into the atmosphere as water vapor, where it cools and condenses into water droplets or ice crystals and stays in the clouds. These attach to each other, growing bigger and heavier, and cannot remain suspended in the air, therefore fall on the Earth in the form of rain called precipitation. This is a cyclic process known as water cycle. When the cycle fails, we tend to induce precipitation manually. When the water drops in clouds are way too small or there are not enough ice crystals to create rainfall, we can artificially create ice crystals or help small water drops grow and thereby enabling precipitation. This human-influenced weather phenomenon is called artificial rain and is done by the cloud seeding process. By cloud seeding, condensation of water vapors in the air is induced by chemicals like silver iodide or solid carbon dioxide or dry ice. Chemicals are sprayed or seeded in the clouds through manned aircraft or remote-controlled rockets. Seeding chemicals vary according to the temperature of clouds. In warm clouds, where the temperature of a cloud is 32 Fahrenheit or 0 Celsius, spraying water drops or hygroscopic powder or liquid sodium chloride increase the chances of the water drops to grow to finally become rain. While in the cold clouds having temperatures below 32 Fahrenheit, adding of dry ice or silver iodide solidifies supercooled water drops contained in them into ice crystals. Temperature of dry ice is minus 78 Celsius. Spreading it in a cold cloud will rapidly reduce the temperature, transforming supercooled water into ice. These ice crystals grow heavier where they break the buoyancy and fall to the earth due to gravity. As snow or rain, the amount of silver generated by cloud seeding is about 1% of industry emissions into the atmosphere. It is practiced worldwide with the largest cloud seeding system in China. United States, Canada, Israel, Southeast Asia, United Arab Emirates, France, Spain, and Australia also seed their clouds. Hope you like this video, share it, and post your comments. Also, you may post the questions you want to be answered. For more science videos, subscribe to Inspired by Science channel. See you soon with another interesting concept. Goodbye.